Thank you. reflections as well.
You can tell you're near the station because there's a train waiting in the station. This is Belford Burn, and this is the crossing. East Coast Main Line. North, I think, that way. And south that way. Oh, there's another one coming then. Oh, right. It's not. Very quiet, much quieter than going through Berwick Station. Almost the world derails here. And the Zuma, too quick for me. I don't know, Zuma. Much further to go now. It ought to say, perhaps it does at the point I'm going to get to. Oh. It ought to say, Scotland. half a mile the other way, Scotland via Wales, 2,700 miles, something like that. Anyway, through the gate. The footpath turns right here. I'd hoped there might have been a crossing point, but no. Just in time. The train to Edinburgh. Just pulling into Berwick. It's about half past eight. As it says on there, Edinburgh Waverley, 8:33. Dunbar. I'm wondering if this is LNER's answer to the West Coast Rainbow train. Looking down there, certainly got a few rainbowy colours on that front vehicle. Train approaching platform 1 does not stop here. 8:48 to Plymouth.